Hello, Narnig hier. Oh, welcome back to RimWorld Alpha 13. We have stabilized our colony a little bit. We managed to close the outer walls and get our heaters back up, get the temperature restored. Most people with the most grievous of wounds are now in medical beds. And yeah, everybody else who's actually capable of doing something is currently fixing up the base. JJ decided he really had enough of everything and he's just wandering about in a daze. Let's set this to non-medical. That way, Louis, you can just own this, I think. That way, you don't have to actually sleep in, but on the floor with someone else in the bedroom. This is Augustine and Game Bug Finder. Well, at some point you'll recover. Let's see, JJ, you are someone's lover, aren't you? Machopi, yes. So JJ and Machopi also need a double bed. So we need to fix that as well. Well, first let's just fix the walls, and then after that we fix it. Machopi is currently lacking a weapon. Also, I'm kind of bothered by this corpse here. So nice that you're repairing things, but if you strip a valve, please. And then you can hole valve. Yes, let's get the corpse out of here. That's gonna be happy for everybody. Also, is this a higher priority now than graves? Interesting. Oh, whatever. Put it outside. I honestly don't really care. Yeah, died of a very serious heat stroke. Everybody is mostly confined to indoors now anyway. We need to get power over there as well, of course. Let's fix it. Fix it. Also emphasizes just how fragile our infrastructure is in terms of power delivery. We probably want to outline the entire outside afterwards as well. But no, those are future concerns. Also, situations like this is why I try to keep a large supply of food. We currently have 30 meals remaining and we just don't have the time to work on food because a lot of people are still just recovering. This is where your supply, it can just drop down and it's okay. JJ is no longer dazed. Excellent. You don't have a bed then, do you? Okay, that's again, that's fair. On the other hand, this is not being used and this is now JJ's. Here, JJ, there you go. Go to your own bed, please. So, Vendoras and RV are the only ones still recovering. You got major malaria. You're getting close to immunity, so I hope that will work out. And you had an infection, but you also developed an immunity. Excellent, excellent, excellent. That means RV will need to get his own bed. And let's see, Machopi and JJ. Yeah, you need to share a bed. So, furniture, beds. Get yourself a nice wooden double bed. And let's put it in, which is the best of the rooms. This is slightly more impressive, so it goes there. Your bed is now a regular bed. Severe illness. Oh, Christine, what happens? Extreme untreated infection. Oh, okay, but it is being fixed. Starvation, also for Augustine, that's also being fixed. Okay, Louis, you are a hero. Rescuing Augustine, that's going good. Let's just hope Augustine pulls through. Really, come on. 96, 400%, 7, 3, 1. Please make it. 2%, 1%. Yes, made it. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Major untreated. Okay, Louis, to the rescue. Malaria is way less severe, though. I'm way more concerned about infections. I've lost colonists to infections in the past. I don't remember having had the same experience with malaria. Okay. There's a pump shotgun there that needs to be hauled. How sleepy are you, JJ? You still record a bit. Well, you actually fell asleep the last because you've been working the longest. Okay, this is gonna be our medical wing. Actually, let's reinstall this one in there. And I'm gonna do the same thing for your bed. It's also gonna be medical beds, because of course you're gonna share a room. Oh, it's a poor bed, it's a shoddy bed. Yeah, okay. At some point we just need to make... What are you all doing here? You're doing the floors. I did give orders for that at some point in the past. Let's not get too carried away, shall we? We will finish it here, I can tolerate that, but after that, let's go back to important work. Also, in terms of structure, now that we have this, actually want a steel door in here. And we can probably give some orders to just the whole things that are in the way. There's a lot more to mine, but that's for another time. Okay, things are slowly getting back to normal. 15th of winter, so there's still not a time for sewing, of course. How are things up here? Good thing is these corpses are relatively fresh. Quality of weapons and such is degrading, of course. Well, for now, that's not the most important issue. You have a bad day. Well, that's you and everybody else. Connors needs treatment, Max. Muscle parasites, yes. How long that's gonna last, if it's gonna drain our complete supply of medical stuff. You are tending to Max. Who's tending to Augustine? Hey, lower medicine now. Yep. Oh, it's Max that has the parasite. Ah, JJ is fixing that. Okay, question is... Ah, there. Okay, you're already on the way. Don't mind me. But we are running low on medicine. That's unfortunately, a truth. Very unfortunate. We used to have good medicine and medicinal meds, and we burned through a lot of medicinal meds, of course, to get everybody back into a decent shape. We lost our regular meds due to the fire. And we're nearly done with the floor. Excellent. Oh, that bed is being worked on. You are working on building a wall. Actually, I think... Oh, Louis is working on that. Okay. You're grabbing wood from there. Excellent. Ah, building walls outside, of course. Yep, yep. JJ? Why are you here and not working on the bed? I think I told you to work on the bed. Again, work on the bed. That's still frustrating that these tasks are built up at multiple steps. Yeah, it can all be interrupted. Excellent. So, was it actually you, JJ, and Machu Picchu? Yep. So, this. JJ. Machu Picchu. Now you can go and rest. Okay, just. That's it. So, we have an empty bed again. This is a medical bed. How are you doing? Major malaria, 88% immune. Okay, that's reasonable. Max, how are you? Yeah, muscle parasites. Okay, Augustine, I appreciate you fixing things, but... Gamebook Finder is sleeping there. They are not gonna appreciate. Poor mood. Max. Okay. Hunter lacks a weapon. That's gonna be much up. Yep. Critical. Much up. What's up? Ah, your muscle parasites need to be treated. Okay. Let's see. Who is a dog that is awake? Yes. Oh, excellent. Bedside manners. Or something along those lines. Okay. Okay, this is the final construction stuff that needs to happen, I think, after that. Low food, yeah. Oh, I need to actually designate the power again, so it's gonna do something. Same for the... console. And just put the power back on here. So let's see, Fenerose, let's move you over to a different bed, then we can just designate this one as a non-medical. This is now a non-medical, then we have... Actually, just cancel the reinstall order, just keep it where it is. We just need to build more beds. Furniture, it's two beds. What? So for now, let's set them up a bit spacious. What? Ah, that's a hare that got eaten or killed by the bear. Arming the deadfall traps, but that also needs to happen. Hey, Bugfinder, you're cleaning. Can I persuade you to stripping people. And then burying them. Ah, that's probably where I made the mistake. I hold the corpse here instead of burying it. Poor mood. What should be? Okay. Then playing chess is good for you. JJ. Yeah, you were not capable of doing a lot, were you? Yeah, that was the problem. So... yeah, after the construction is done, you really are done. You can't haul, you can't do anything. So I'm gonna re-enable the crafting benches. And the research. But also, building, is there anything else? Yeah, we need batteries. Power batteries. We have a lot of stuff for that. Good, so 1, 2, and 3. Just holding orders down there. Okay, once we got the batteries back up, we can slowly start disabling our fuel generators again. And I think at some point Louis is gonna start cooking again. Let's keep an eye on Louis. Yes, you're cooking. Excellent. We have another 20 meals in store in terms of raw food, so we're not gonna starve, not anytime soon. Machupi has a bad day. Well, that's understandable. But you have tons of joy. That's good. Opinion as a lover, that's good. You ate without a table. Yeah, that's actually the table burnt. Yeah, let's rebuild the table. That's gonna be good for everybody. Let's make a slate table. Just because we have a lot of slate blocks. Also, more promote people. Max and Machupi. Actually, Max is actually out of bed. Ah, your muscle parasites have been tended to. Not fixed, just tended to. But slowly, slowly, things are getting back together. It's actually positive temperature outside. Let's start hunting some things. Also, hunter likes a weapon. Machupi, yep, you are resting. Let's give you a weapon. How are you? 90% accurate, that's not a whole lot. And that is probably because of the muscle parasites. Okay, that's very fine. Let's give you a bow then. It's low quality, it's shoddy. Well, actually, instead of that, let's give you the shotgun that's lying about here. Probably one of the least terrible shots right now. Also, we need more graves, miscellaneous. Graves. We probably want to invest in some incinerator technology anytime soon. Well, that's a bunch more graves. They need to get dug, but after that, they're going to be useful. Okay, that also means you. Can you bury them? Yep, good. I'm going to take care of the corpses. Okay. There's no more corpses up here, that's good. How are we up here? Okay, I think we can actually now just unrestrict people. That means they're gonna do a whole bunch of work up here, strip the corpses, drag them off before they get all too rotten. Actually have someone who's probably gonna hunt this boar. Refueling generator, actually, why don't you just haul the wood. Otherwise you're just gonna get a little bit. And then you can always just refuel afterwards. Yeah, that worked. Oh, this is a medical bed, of course. It's poor, but we need something. So, everybody survived so far. We are doing a reasonably fair job of just holding all the stuff. Are you cloud watching? Yeah, stargazing. Same deal. Frozen, won't spoil. You're resting. Actually, hold back the food. I wish if NPCs were just walking from A to B and there's a holding task somewhere along the line that it would actually just grab the thing and go. It would save some micromanagement. Hey, it's the first day of spring. Oh, and a cold snap. Well, good thing is we don't really have a lot of crops out there. But it does mean that people have to be prepared for the cold. Poor mood. Fenrose, are you cooped up all the time? Disturbed sleep, you're sick, ugly environment, cramped environment, cabin fever. Feeling terrible, moderate amount of pain, and very joy deprived. Yeah, I can sympathize. You don't really have a good life here. On the other hand, you're so weakened. Not quite sure if it would be a good idea to have you wander off. Oh wow, you're actually building beds in there. Ooh, you are immune to malaria now. That's good. That means that you're actually gonna get out at some point. Okay, let's see. This is gonna be another medical bed, poor quality. Yeah, that's the downside of making poor builders actually do the building work. Probably just want to prevent them from doing construction work again. Yeah, we have a couple of very skilled people. Everybody else, you're just gonna get deliver subpar work. So for now, thank you, but no thanks. You are not allowed to work anymore, or build anymore. So basically just wasting wood with this. You're harvesting trees, I actually approve of that idea. Also, it's 21 degrees outside. How are you dealing with the cold? You have a parka, okay. That's very good. Do you have a parka? You have a parka. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Also, you're still sick. Oh, you were, yeah, you got the body muscle parasite stuff. Okay, so there's actually some decent clothing out there as well. I hope it will slowly get hold inside. Let's see, just add another stockpile over here. Just a generic low priority storage. Also in the back we have some mining. We might as well add a slate wall to it and then give some mining orders to just mine this out behind it. People want to mine, they can mine. Also, we have a hunter that lacks a weapon. Augustine, how are you after this entire ordeal? You're not very good at shooting. Why is that? Because you have a bite scar in your eye. Okay, but you just went down in the battle and that was it. After you are done sleeping, let's have a look. Is there anything out there that's normal 62%? You're gonna get a bow for now. You are almost done sleeping, so I might as well just wake you up. Equip the bow. Okay, that's fixed. Sooner or later, we will need to get this dealt with. And of course, there's all the stuff up here. At least we stripped most of the corpses, now we're gonna bury them, then we're gonna drag stuff off. Things have been disassembled, we just need to carry the metal back home. There's some survival meals. Okay, so there's gonna be some food out there as well. Good, people are now cleaning. I think I reassigned priorities for cleaning. No, they're still pretty darn high. So our primary constructors also mental state days. JJ, what? I didn't even know you had issues. That's again, you broke again. Poor mood, Max, and you're better again. Okay. Okay, I think in terms of joy, let's force people to sleep a bit longer and force people to have a bit more joy. And then I'm not even gonna make the work required anymore. Just want to force people to at least start doing something with the joy. Why should I? Ooh, what's happening there? Max, what's your problem, man? What's your problem? Or are you just teetering on the brink there? You slept in the cold, so you say. It's cold snap, it's indoors, it's very cold. Okay, yeah, that's only negative 16 outside. They're leaking way too much temperature then. If that's it. Or, no, we're not low on energy. And this one is just chilling the place, so that's pumping warmth in. Okay, I currently don't have a proper answer to this. Besides, well, it's cold. We just need more heaters. That's pretty simple. We'll just need more heaters. If we can't keep it warm, we need more heaters. like that. Just three more. Might be overkill. Oh, or is it because of this? Yeah, this is connected to the outside. Okay, so it's not actually the heaters. It's just me being silly. We need to put a door in. We don't have wood, so let's go with steel. You're resting, Louis. You're socially relaxing. How are you? You are having tons of joy. Now you're gonna work. Sorry. No, you're not gonna rest. You're gonna finish that wall. Otherwise, people will get really cold. And I don't want people to get really cold. Hope you understand. Hope you can sympathize. 4 degrees, negative 3, 6. Negative 3, negative 2, 3. I think we built up a lot of heat, or is it 20 degrees difference? These are on. Macho P needs treatments. That's for your muscle parasites, of course. Yep, that's 11 more medicine. The first opportunity we get to trade, we have to grab. Also, we need more graves. I think we've exhausted our grave space on this end. If there's such a thing as grave space. Let's just start building. Actually, let's keep a little bit of space in between. If you want to double up the walls, then at least we can. So let's build some graves here. One there. Okay, this should last us for a little bit. Okay, and the original plan of just adding more heaters. I think we need to. We just have too much space to heat, and it's just not gonna work otherwise. So let's go with another tree. If we need them, we need them. So these are gonna be set to 21. Might as well just lower the temperature on these a little bit so we only use the extras when we actually need them. So these get it to 15. And the other ones help to get it to 21. But that way they'll be in idle mode as needed. Much up here. Yeah, oh, you're untreated. That means, Louis, where are you? You're sleeping. Sorry, gonna wake you up again. Much up here, please. Also, 10 medicine remaining. Also, not a lot of food remaining. To be really, really honest. How much steel do we have? And we have components, okay. If we disable this. Also gonna disable some of the reactors here. And put up new turrets. So, in the corner here. And the over there. Also, we'll double up the walls here. Just to make them really sturdy. Because it would be nice if we can actually down one of these bears. But I do want something to fall back on. Also, what's the temperature inside? It's negative. Okay, so Louis is fixing that. This should get better soon. Too many things to do at the same time. Okay, you're hauling cloth. Okay, sure. Yeah. These corpses are kind of okay there. Graves are lower priority. What's our status with the stuff over here? We've hauled bits, but not all. Okay. Whole things, well, I've already ordered that as well, but we just don't have more space, I think. Ooh. Clownstown, visitors. If they have any kind of medicine, that's gonna be very good for us. Also, we're getting towards the end of the episode. We're gonna wait for the visitors. Gamebook Finder. Ooh. RV, you need treatment. What happened? You hit a trap. Accidentally sprung a trap and taken damage from it. Ow. Oh, you only took 2 stab wounds to the head. That's okay. That's okay. That's just probably while rearming it. That's okay. That's mean Louis is gonna have to fix you. Ooh. Wait. Louis and Macho P are having flirty talks. Ah, you were wooed by Louis, but Macho P rejected the advance. Well, that's good, because Macho P is with JJ, your lovers, but ooh, you got a way better relationship with Louis. But the romance was rebuked. Okay, there's a potential rivalry now. Things could get interesting. Okay, 9 degrees inside, that's good again. Gonna drop it again a little bit after getting some cold from here. That's all par for the course. Hey, was it Gamebook Finder? You have a 10 in social. That means you are now my designated trader for this conversation. Also, you are outside, that helps. Medicine! Sweet, sweet medicine. It's 1, but 1 is all you need, right? Also, chocolate, that's gonna make some people feel happy, that's good. We have very low quality garbage that we can just pull off on you guys. 53% short bow, it's awful. We can get a little bit of money for it. Pila, that's a throwing spear, let's get rid of it. Sniper rifle will keep. So we get a little bit of gold from you. And we'll take some components as well. Hey, excellent. Some trade was done. And someone is gonna see to that. Yes. Excellent, Louis is gonna use the medicine to fix up our V. After a little mishap with a trap. Ooh, that rhymes. Mishap with a trap. Okay, well. I think things are slowly getting back to normal. We still have to consciously think about our food. To be specific, we will actually just need to hunt some animals. Ooh, a buffalo. Haven't seen those in a while. Bunch of deer. But yeah, this is gonna be it for this episode. So I'm gonna thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you again next time when we see if we can get this colony back on the road onwards to the road of prosperity. Bye bye.